thinking funny when you're mad, trying hard not to smile when I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral, can't understand what I mean, well you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of taking off my shirt, it's been 1 week. I wonder where you are. Please don't come around tonight, cause I can't stand to see you, and I don't wanna fight. Give me one more drink and I swear I think I'll be ready to make the same mistakes again with you. Wake up, think fast, 3 weeks have passed. We are changing. No sleep, no gas, no excuses. Cause we're in other words. I'm gonna tear your ass up like we just got married and you're all mine now. Tonight is the night we've been waiting for all our life. Or maybe for just might. I got the call when I was older. Yeah, and I understood. If it happens, then it happens, and that's all. My arm's the hose and you're the fire. Out of control. And I've got to put you out before there's nothing left at all. That was a horrible laugh. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball. I thought I was cool when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her the other day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on, I said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people in Bel Air living like? This might be alright. I don't know this part.